الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم. والله الذي لا إله إلا هو الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر. سبحان الله عما يشركون. والله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى. يسبح له ما في السماوات. صدق الله العظيم.
And now, to formally welcome you all, may I call upon the contingent commander of Pakistan Police, Superintendent Salman Ali Haidari.
Special representative of the Secretary General, Mr. Kamal Dhoni, National Officer in Charge, Rule of Law, Inspector General Gautam Sawant, Unmanned Police Commissioner, Major General Muhammad Khalid, Unmanned Force Commander, Mr. Vincent Smith, Officer in Charge Mission Support, Mr. John Nathan, Unfor Duty Commissioner, Colonel Liu Xingoli, Military Attaché, Embassy of China, Monrovia, Distinguished Guests, Fellow Officers, Ladies and Gentlemen, all protocols respectfully observed. Assalamu alaikum and good afternoon. On behalf of all officers and members of the Pakistan Police Contingent in Liberia, I wish to take this great opportunity to welcome all our distinguished guests to this gathering, marking yet another medal parade ceremony of the Pakistan Police Contingent in the United Nations Mission in Liberia. I wish to therefore thank all of you for honoring and gracing this occasion with your kind and very distinguished presence. Ladies and gentlemen, we have gathered here today to witness the decoration of the Pakistan Police Contingent in UNMED with United Nations medals in recognition of their measurable commitment, valuable contribution and support to the peacekeeping process and capacity building efforts of United Nations Police in Liberia. It is indeed a great honor and privilege for the Pakistan Police officers around the world. In the past, Pakistan Police officers have participated in UN missions in Namibia, Haiti, Cambodia, Bosnia, Kosovo, Somalia, Western Sahara, East Timor, and Sierra Leone. I'm happy to mention with great pride that today Pakistan is ranked among top 5 police contributing countries with 833 police officers serving in Timor-Leste, Kosovo, Haiti, Darfur, Ivory Coast, and Liberia. Pakistan Police joined the UNMED family on 17 January 2004 when the first Pakistani police contingent arrived in the mission. Over the following years, Pakistan Police have been regular contributor and member of UN Police in Liberia and have continuously contributed to accomplishing of the UNMED mandate with the best human resources and services of some of the most capable officers from ranks of various police departments in Pakistan. With the current 25-member contingent, including 2 corrections officers, the overall contribution of Pakistan Police to the UNMED stands at 153, while more expected to be deployed shortly. Pakistan Police officers are infusing diverse professional skills to their Liberian counterparts. Geographically, Pakistan Police Contingent continues to leave behind lasting impressions and pleasant memories both with LNP and local communities all around Liberia, as well as fellow police officers from other participating countries. Ladies and gentlemen, in Liberia and elsewhere, Pakistan police have always displayed utmost dedication, unreserved determination and exemplary professionalism to the cause of peace in the world, self-esteeming and respect, and to the meat of universal policing norms and practices. In order to achieve these goals, great sacrifices, diligence and dedication are required, which the Pakistan police officers have never hesitated to offer. As we all know that the job of the UN police in Liberia is getting more demanding as the mission is advancing to its most crucial phase of elections. Interactions with Liberian counterparts. On that note, I wish to thank you all for your kind attention. God bless you. Long live Pakistan.
Police Commissioner Mr. Gautam Savang, Deputy Police Commissioner Mr. John Nelson, Officer in Charge for Rule of Law Mr. Kamadona Niyotulo, Officer in Charge for Mission Support Mr. Vincent Smith, Pakistani Police Contingent Commander Suleiman Ali Haidri, Senior Superintendent of Police, Senior Military Police and Civilian Officials, the distinguished representative of the Chinese Embassy, Military Advisor, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon. It is a great pleasure to be here with you today to honor the contribution of Pakistani police officers to the peace in Liberia. Restoring and consolidating the rule of law has formed a large part of the mission's mandate and is essential in ensuring peace, security and development in Liberia. On behalf of the Secretary General, I'd like to convey my sincere gratitude to the government of Pakistan for its contribution in peacekeeping operations. Pakistan ranks as one of the largest contributors to UN operations worldwide, providing troops, police, military observers, and engineering battalions to many nations in need, one of them being Liberia, benefiting from the service of military as well as police peacekeepers from Pakistan. Since the first deployment of police officers in Liberia in 2004, Pakistan has been consistent in providing dedicated police to assist UNPOL in the discharge of its mandate. And Pakistan should be proud of the work its police have undertaken in Liberia. Distinguished guests, the 17 Pakistani police officers receiving medals today are part of the latest police contingent serving with UNMIL. They have been actively involved as police advisors and mentors to members of the Liberian National Police, both in its operations and in its personnel competences. Roles with the LNP is fundamental. And for those of you serving in the border areas, it's even more demanding following the Ivorian crisis. To Superintendent Suleiman Ali Haidri, the Pakistan Police Contingent Commander, who has diligently and effectively led UNMIL's Pakistan police officers, I ask that you stay the course. We must remain dedicated and we must do our part to support Liberian security agencies throughout this electoral period and beyond.
Of the UN view, representing the UN presence in the Republic of Liberia. Inside the UN banks, there are two white banks which represent the dawn of peace and progress. The red and dark blue bands in the center reflect the main Liberian national colors. The Secretary General of the United Nations has awarded the United Nations Medal to the Pakistani contingent in recognition of
having fulfilled their requirements of eligibility and completed the necessary qualifying period as members of the United Nations police component of UNMIL.
Yes, sir.
Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we are witnessing the adornment of Madam Andre, let's not forget to remember and thank your families and loved ones back home that truth is pride and honor, not only for themselves but to our country as well.
Congratulations.
So may we all give a round of applause to all of our families and well-wishers back home. Thank you.
Congratulations. That's Danish. Can we have a message? Can we have that name? Yes. Danish, thank you very much. Thank and congratulations. Congratulations, thank you very much. Congratulations, thank you very much.
No.
Of course you'll be working so hard. Congratulations. Thank you very much. Got it.
Thanks, ma'am.
A token of appreciation to our honored guests. May I again request the presence of Contingent Commander Suleiman Ali Hadri here in front. This simple memento is present.
Handmade from Kitapur. Mind you, you have.
Thank you very much, my love.
Head of UN Police Component in Liberia, Police Commissioner Dr. Sawan.
It's a pocket of the uncle.
Our UNMIL Force Commander, Major General Muhammad Khalid.
So this will remind you? Yes.
Please put your hand back.
How far?
DMS Vivid at Price. Director Mission Sukur.
Please come.